Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Bollywood Now.
My question is to Vidya, Konkana, Vishal ji. Over the years, हमने देखा है कि एक star-driven film जो होती है, लोग उसको जाते हैं देखने के लिए. Beat, Shahrukh Khan film, Salman Khan film. But off late एक trend, एक कह सकते हैं audience जो है वो content देखने जाती है. Harry Met Sejal, people didn't like it. Tubelight, people didn't like it. It didn't do well at box office. वहीं एक जो फिल्म है शुभ मंगल सावधान और बरेली की बर्फी दे हैव डन वेल पीपल हैव लाइक्ड इट सो कैन वी से नाउ पीपल गो फॉर कंटेंट एंड नॉट फॉर द स्टार्स
एक्चुअली मनीष शुड आंसर दिस आई थिंक आई डोंट वांट टू कमेंट अबाउट एनी पर्टिकुलर फिल्म बट इफ अ फिल्म इज गुड इट डजंट मैटर इफ देर आर बिग स्टार्स और देर आर नो known stars, a good film always manages to connect. I don't know whether I should say good or honest, but there's something about a film that when a film connects with people, it does well, you know, and that's irrespective of who's in the film or who's made it.
Konkana, you want to add something to it?
Manish,
want to add something to it?
I have a simple answer for that. Yes, content is important. It becomes very relevant nowadays. But content added with star has great value. So definitely.
And Dangal is a prime example
of that. Dangal is a prime example.
Dangal is a prime example of great content with a big star.
Yeah.
It like just crossed everywhere.
So Indian film viewers actually love content. That's for sure. They have been educated enough. And if it is iced with great star value, it will be the best. Like Dangal is an example, I think. And that's the reality.
Thank you very much.